Is that what they tell you before fights?
No, they just telling me to go in there and throw for the fucking fence.
The fence?
Yep, hit, go for the fence.
Like baseball?
Yeah, you know, I don't have game plans. I don't even plan on throwing a jab, but I do. I just go in there and I punch. I have no game plan at all.
June 8th, Scott Zygmunt?
I'm just going to go in there far away and see what happens.
And then you and Carter.
I don't even plan on dodging a punch. I'm just going to take him and punch him. No, Zygmunt, I'm going to beat the shit out of that kid. That's my game plan. I'm gonna do what we're working on, but yeah. Yeah, but we're gonna go in there and I'm gonna beat him on June 8th. And give the fans, you know, anytime I come to fight, I give 100% when I fight. So.
He's gonna be on ESPN, right?
Yeah, ESPN too.
So training camp's going well. It's a week away, right? 2 weeks away?
2 weeks away.
Are you
yeah.
ready?
Well,
are you excited?
I'm ready. My weight's phenomenal.
You with the commission?
No, I'm going to
Chino.
Chino,
my we're going to come in and go.